Come on.
I thought I was in Nashville. Where am I at? Come on, come on, come on. Come on, Cletus.
Come on now.
Come on, Cletus.
We just want to have a word with you for a minute.
I'm through with her. So.
And if she didn't want to talk, she didn't want to talk.
Help her get up. Get somebody, grab her booty. There you go.
There you go.
Be careful now. Bill Cosby got convicted today. Grab her back booty. Grab her back booty. Help her get up. All right, she don't want to come up here. She does not want to do it. Do you want to come on? I want a girl that wants to be here. Can you guys hear me? No, 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 that ain't gonna work. That ain't gonna work. Look this big dude behind you.
Hey, hey, man.
Come on, man. Where am I at? There you go. All right.
Okay, hey, man.
Let me say this before we do anything. Let me say this. The other night, we were in Jacksonville, Florida, and I told the girls, kind of stay that way, and one girl did something, hit the speaker,
ooh, Kelly!
And she's still trying to figure out when that happened. Right, so, what I want you guys to do is keep it kind of back here, and I know what you think it is, but it's not. But it goes a little something like this. Break down! Get back here. Here's what I'm saying about this. I like
what you like.
I like
what you like.
I like
what you like.
I like big butts and I cannot lie. You other girls can't deny. When a girl walks in with an itty bitty waist, you get strong. Work for a duck cause you know that foot will stop. Walking three, you know what I mean? So your girlfriend rolls a Honda, then workout takes my father.
Urban legend.
This game's pretty nice, right?
Urban legend.
I want to give love to them, but more importantly, we've been running around Nashville all day today.
All day.
Eating everything we could fucking find.
Woo!
And she wants me to eat her now. I can't do that. I'm talking about some chicken and she's like, I just want to say this, y'all. I was trying to get out in the crowd, but they said I had to go all the way around to the front, so I just said, fuck it. And why do I do shit like that? Why do I do stuff like this? Because when Mix-a-Lot comes to your town, I do not come to play for you, I come to play with you. See me? And I'm gonna give love to my cats, the Nappy Roots. Them some bad motherfuckers, man. All right, 615, we gotta go because they're about to turn on the lights and we gotta go try to find some nasty shit to eat late at night.
They about to turn the music
on. I'm not nasty. Pause. They call me Mr. Lamborghini. See me, believe me, wee wee. Hit them twisties. You know that song.
Woo!
All right, I'm
back, y'all. We love y'all. Stay out there. Throw some music on for these people to ride to. We go, we love y'all. Here's the thing. Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, Snapchat, all that. Reach out.